Hello friends, today I am going to conduct welder qualification test and this test is going to be in 3G position. So as I have already stated in my earlier videos about the position, in QW461.3 we have four different positions given for plate welding, that is 1G, 2G, 3G and 4G. 3G stands for vertical groove welding, 3 is for vertical and G stands for groove welding. So I am going to show you the test piece. See, this is our test piece. This is 150 mm in dimension and the length is 300 mm. This is also 150 mm and this is 300 mm. So I am going to join these two pieces of 150 by 300 mm. In order to join these two pieces, I have made a groove over here. Okay, this is a groove and this is double V groove. Okay, so as I already told you that this is 3G welding. G stands for groove and here this is the groove, this is double V groove. Okay, and 3 is for vertical welding. Okay, what is vertical? So in order to weld these two pieces, join these two pieces, the welder will move his electrode in vertical plane. Okay, this is your vertical plane and the welder will move his electrode in vertical plane. That's why it is called a vertical groove welding. Okay, so for welder performance test, we need some instruments also, like pyrometer to check the temperature of the test piece. I'll show you the pyrometer also. See, this is our pyrometer and with the use of this pyrometer we can check the temperature of this test piece. Okay, so I'll show you the temperature. Actually, we have already preheated the test piece up to the desired level as given in our WPS, that is welding procedure specification. So I'll check the test piece and here it is coming at 175 degrees Celsius. So this has reached to our welding performance specification preheating temperature level. Okay, so also we have the baked electrode over here. We have baked it in our mother oven and we have bring it in our portable oven over the side. Okay, and there we have the remote control of welding machine. Okay, so now I'll ask my welder to start the welding and I'll show you the welding.